you have to build momentum in the area that you're working, because what's going to happen first is, just like anything, you know, earlier I said nobody wants to be first, last, or left behind, right?
Yeah.
So when you get into a neighborhood, at first, it's going to feel kind of challenging to open the neighborhood up, as we say. Like, people are first going to be a little skeptical, and they want to know, like, is there really damage? Is this person legit? Is someone going to rip me off? Do people really get free roofs? So a lot of people might say no at first, but once you get that one or two or three people that let you do an inspection, you find out they have damage, you stick a sign in their yard, now there's buzz in the neighborhood, because people who originally were like, eh, I don't know, now they see, oh, my neighbors had her over, oh, they did have damage, and then shit, 2 weeks later when a roof is going on, or they see the Allstate car out in front of the, you know, the house, now you just... you keep working that neighborhood and it becomes very easy. I always use the analogy of it. It's kind of like when you first get started, it's like trying to roll a huge boulder that is just sitting still. And it's like, you have to spend like every ounce of energy just to try to get it to move. But then once you get it moving, you just give it a push, and it keeps moving because you've got momentum.
Yeah.
And that's honestly the way that neighborhoods work in this business. So find a neighborhood, stick in it, just do your door approach, keep going, and just focus on putting your numbers in. Like, don't attach your emotions to your results. Just make sure that you do the actions, which for you is 125 doors a week. It's nothing, right?